Welcome back to a new video. In this video, I will discuss about how you can edit your recorded videos in a professional way using the smartphone. So let's move on to the video tutorial. After installing the KineMaster application, and when you are opening the KineMaster application, you can see this interface. The right side, you can see some of the already saved files, and in the left side, you have to click on the plus icon. Then this is the interface you will get, and here so many ratios are given. From this you have to select 16:9 for the landscape mode, and after selecting that, this is the next interface you will get, and here we will edit our recorded video. For that, the right side you can see so many options like media, audio, voice, then layer. So from here we will select media option, and all those files in your gallery can be visible here, and you have to select from this the recorded video. And for example, I will select one of the files from this, and you have to press the tick mark also here, then the video is here. Then if you want to edit this video, you have to select on that particular video file. And here there is an yellow icon you can observe, and if you want to trim some portions from here, okay, then you have to select on the trim command, and here there are also so many options. So if you want to trim to left of playhead, means if you click on this command, the first command, you can see that the file left to the file will be deleted. Okay, then you have to click on this tick mark if you want it to be deleted. Okay, so that is all about the trim command. Then there is an volume button. If you want to increase the volume, it is actually 100%. If you want to increase to 200%, since if you are uploading your video in your YouTube channel, then usually the volume to be reduced, so you have to increase the volume to be maximum. Okay, then if you click on OK, then it is also 200%. Then there are some other options like speed control. If sometimes if you are writing on boards or something, if you want to increase your speed of for that particular portion, then you can increase the speed. Otherwise you can fix the normal speed 1x. Okay, then there are, for any edition you have to click on that particular file. Okay, then there is some adjustment, color adjustments is given, that is if you want to give more color, you can provide likewise. Okay, you can check out by using this. Okay, color adjustments are also here. Then there is an audio file, that if you want to add some music files, then you can click on that audio file, and if you want to add some audio files, then you can directly click on that particular file, and then you can click on the plus icon, then you will get the particular file on here, and also click on that tick mark. Then if you want to delete that particular file, click on that audio file, and you can delete in the left side. Okay, then if you want to add some voice over that for that particular file, then click on voice, then click on that start command, then you can record your voice also here. Okay, then if you want to provide some layer over that particular video, then you can add the layer command, and from that, if you want to write down some, if you want to take some images over there, click on media again. Here also you can visualize so many options, and if you want to add some questions, then you can place here. Okay, by scrolling you can place at which point you wanted, then you can place accordingly. Okay, so this is regarding another feature of this KineMaster application. So then here some other commands, like in media there is some background. If you want to add some background colors, then you can choose from here accordingly to your interest. Okay, if you want to add some background colors, or you can also select from here. Then if you want to add some text file, then also you can add here if you want. Then this text file also will be added here. Okay, these are all some of the features, and there are some, if you want to change the color, there is a color options.
Then if you want to animation, then there are so many options here. You can select any one of these. These are the options, main options for this KineMaStready. And the right side, there is an option that you have to select. If you select, then it will be saved. And if you want to click on that file, and you can change the name, and you can type your name here, sample work. Okay, then if you want to play that file, how it is, you can test now how it is. If you any errors or likewise, you can check out. And if you want to export, or if it is finalized, then you can click on the export command. Then here you can select how the quality, which quality you wanted, and which resolution you wanted, and frame rate also you can select, and click on the export command, and the final output you can get it. And if you want to duplicate this file, you can duplicate like this way. And if you want to delete the file, then you can delete. And this is the one of the main editing software which you can use for your editing works, which will give a very professional touch if you do this one. Okay.
I hope the video tutorial is very clear, and with this we will wind up today's section. Thank you all.